Chapter 11, Light, Shadows and Reflections, Notes and Summary from Grade 7, Subject Science, Book Curiosity. Introduction. Light is a form of energy that enables us to see objects. In this chapter, Keshav visits a village and becomes fascinated with fireflies and moonlight. His curiosity leads to questions like, does the moon emit its own light? Why do fireflies glow? Why does light seem to travel in a straight line? These questions take us on an exciting journey to understand light, shadows, reflections, and more. 11.1 Sources of Light. Natural sources, sun, stars, lightning, fireflies, etc. Artificial sources, lamps, bulbs, candles, LEDs. Luminous objects emit their own light, example sun, bulb. Non-luminous objects reflect light from other sources, example moon, mirror. LED lamps are energy efficient and long-lasting, promoted by the Indian government for eco-friendliness. 11.2 Does light travel in a straight line? Light travels in straight lines, not curved paths, proved through simple activities using matchboxes or pipes. If you look through a straight pipe, you can see the light. But if you bend it, the light path is blocked. 11.3 Light through transparent, translucent, and opaque materials. Transparent allows light to pass completely, example clear glass. Translucent allows partial light, example frosted glass. Opaque blocks light entirely, example cardboard. Torch experiments help identify how different materials allow or block light. 11.4 Shadow formation. A shadow forms when an opaque object blocks the path of light. We need a light source, an opaque object, a screen like a wall or ground. Shadow size and sharpness depend on object's position and distance. Opaque, dark shadow, translucent, light shadow, transparent, faint or no shadow. Shadow puppetry is an ancient Indian art form using shadow figures for storytelling. 11.5 Reflection of light. Reflection happens when light hits a shiny surface like a mirror and bounces back. Mirrors can change the direction of light. A shiny steel plate or mirror redirects sunlight. This is why you see a light spot reflected onto a wall. 11.6 Images formed in a plane mirror. A plane mirror forms an image that is same size as the object, is erect, upright, is literally inverted, left appears right, cannot be captured on a screen. The distance between object and image is the same on both sides of the mirror. Example, ambulance is written in reverse, so it appears correctly in rear view mirrors. 11.7 Pinhole Camera. A simple device that forms an image using a small hole and a screen. Image is always inverted upside down, can be easily made with cardboard boxes and tracing paper, works best in bright sunlight and for distant objects. 11.8 Making some useful items. 11.8.1 Periscope. Made using two plane mirrors placed at 45 degree angles inside a Z-shaped box. Helps you see objects not in your direct light of sight. Used in submarines, bunkers or behind tall people. 11.8.2 Kaleidoscope. Made using three mirrors arranged in a triangle inside a tube. Filled with colorful beads or bangles. Creates beautiful symmetrical patterns due to multiple reflections, used by artists and designers for creative patterns. In a nutshell, summary, light is essential for vision and travels in a straight line. Luminous objects emit light, non-luminous objects reflect light. Shadows form when light is blocked, opaque objects form dark shadows. Reflection is when light bounces back from shiny surfaces. A plane mirror forms upright, same size, laterally inverted images. A pinhole camera forms inverted images. Periscope and kaleidoscope are creative applications of light and mirrors. So friends, we have completed notes and summary of chapter 11, light, shadows and reflections. We will do question answers of this chapter in a separate video. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. Also subscribe to my channel. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.